Hello, and welcome. In this video, we will provide an overview of the basic concepts of unsupervised learning. Depending on the goals of the application, there are many different techniques for training a neural network. A few general categories are supervised learning, reinforcement learning, and unsupervised learning, which is the topic of this video. But before explaining what unsupervised learning is, it might be helpful to recall how supervised learning works. In a supervised learning algorithm, the machine receives a dataset containing inputs and the targets associated with each input sample. After processing the data, the resulting output is compared with the target from the dataset. If the results differ, the net is fine-tuned until it can more accurately model the training data. But it might be the case that we don't have any output targets at all. This is when we would apply unsupervised learning techniques. With unsupervised learning, the network only receives the input data. There are no output targets or rewards or punishments for its results. The goal of unsupervised learning is to find patterns in the data and to build new and useful representations of it. Unsupervised learning is a powerful technique for tasks like pattern recognition, data clustering, object recognition, feature extraction, and data dimensionality reduction, just to name a few examples. Depending on the nature of the data and the goals of the application, there are several different techniques to choose from. Some of these are the restricted Boltzmann machines, autoencoders, self-organizing maps, principal component analysis, and k-means. By now, you should understand the main ideas behind unsupervised learning and how it differs from supervised learning. Thank you for watching this video.